Lucky. The other time really deserved, the other team deserved that penalty. And you had this false modesty where you kept bringing these other guys into it and saying Sligo Rovers were going to fall apart. And I know well what you were planning. So you can tell the full truth tonight. What's it like to be the Rovers manager?
We did fall apart. No, it's, you know, as Billy said, you know, I think it's an honour to be a manager of a club, and I think you only have to look around tonight to realise that we are a club that can compete at the highest level in this league. For sure, if people can come together like we have done tonight, if we can come together more like this and plan for the future, we can do